This is Vijayaram Raju, Associate Professor and Tech Coordinator, Gokaraj Rangaraj Institute of Engineering and Technology, Hyderabad, Telangana State. In this video, I am going to demonstrate to you how to lock the screen of Samsung Flip digital interactive board to avoid unauthorized usage of your board. Okay. For this, just you switch on the power supply and power up your board, just pressing your power button. Just once it is powered up, you can go to the menu in the lower part and you can select settings over here. And then you need to go for, you need to select system settings and then browse for advanced settings. One more click to ask for the device pin. Enter the device pin. Now it is ready for changing the system settings. Just you can go through this second setting, that is touch control lock. Again it will ask for device pin, enter the device pin and your screen got locked. And if you look at the screen, it is a blank screen. There is no menu on the top or the menu on the bottom. It is, now it is locked. Now even if you try to write something on the board, you cannot write anything on the board. Or you cannot project anything on the screen. Even if you switch off the board, when somebody else enters into the class and if he tries to switch on the board, it will ask for the lock. Touch control lock to unlock the control, tap and enter the key. Okay? So now your board is safe from the unauthorized usage. Now again, if you want to use your board, just a gentle click on the board, it will ask again for the pop-up will come with this. Do you want to unlock the touch control? Click OK and again it will ask for the device pin. Just you enter the device pin, it is unlocked. And now it is ready for writing as well as you can also project your content on the screen. In this way, you can avoid unauthorized usage of your digital boards in your classroom. Thank you.